Hello everybody, welcome to the start of the Booze Plan, however you say it, Endurance Series. This is November 29th, my birthday, and my wife's birthday. Hopefully we don't get rear-ended here. We're just going to show you the first couple laps here on YouTube, and then we're going to just, you know, chill out here on Twitch. Maybe play some music, chill out during our whole 6 hours. The whole 6 hours won't go on YouTube, but the start's always exciting, so I like to put the start up there if I can. So here it goes, no, nothing. They're four wide in the chicane. Honestly, I just should have ran full speed through it with the time penalty. I would have gained time. All right, well, we survived. I really backed off. I mean, they were being jerks at the start. Right. We got hit. I hit somebody. Now we got hit on the side. I didn't. They were jammed up in the chicane. I had no idea.
Just a little bit of fender damage on the rear.
I hit somebody on the front right after they wrecked in the chicane. I tried to take evasive action, so clipped them, and then a BMW clipped us right after that down the side.
Bob, take it easy, you fools.
Big 4X in the rear.
I saw that.
Wow. I think for third split they would be a little bit better drivers.
Definitely. check. I was checking out the car and I see that cracks on the front.
Come on, guys, this isn't hard, guys. See these PMs I'm getting? Can you see these PMs I'm getting?
Let me catch up with the magician.
The guy I hit in the second chicane sending us PMs. We can send it to just me.
That was pretty dangerous, David.
Yeah, I don't know the last one I had was that zero accident. So, last one.
Look at this.
I know, I saw it.
There's an F2 for a reason.
Watch out for that one right behind you.
I grabbed the wheel and hit the shifter and went to third. Well, that's what I get for not taking the move on the BMW.
Spinner here.
Man, the guy behind me just crashed. What a shit show. I really expected better. 6 hour race in the third split.
I think it's only 3 hours for this one.
Oh, it's only 3 hours?
I think so.
Oh. Yeah. You know what? I don't know why I thought it was 6 hours. It is only 3 hours.
Watch out for those two guys in front of you. They're getting pretty dicey.
Give an inch to these guys, they just jump all over. There's like no patience.
I know, I've been watching it, but I've not one. Yeah, blue orange cars in the right too.
I don't have a bet app, Anthony. Maybe I should, but I don't. SR. Should let you start the race.
Safety breed is the least of the concerns that I range my boards worried about. The thing doesn't come here.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
All right. Alright YouTube, things look like they have settled down here, so I think that's going to be the end of the YouTube show. Thanks for watching, guys. Sorry for the fireworks. And to Ryan, who I guess I took out of the race there in the second chicane. I'm almost positive that was a racing deal. Not me driving like an idiot, but I could be wrong. Don't have as much road experience as these other guys. I'm sure you'll tell me in the comments. Those of you watching on YouTube, that's the end of our show. Donk.